Rudolph recycled reindeer as a lonely pile of wood next to the curve abandoned on the street in Old Goodwood. All of the local drivers passed without a sideways glance, had no imagination, didn't give the word a chance. Then one cold December day, Barry looked up by, thinking out of all that wood, I could fashion something good. Then with his heart and hand tools, Barry took a pile of sticks, transformed it into Rudolph, and that is how he gets his kicks.